Welcome back to Warhead Wednesday in Charlotte, North Carolina. We've had quite an eventful few matches, and this one is going to be no different. We've got JK, an old friend of our next competitor, but now seems to be a rival.
Seems to be in his bad boy era.
He's got this Intercontinental Championship stolen from him, and he pissed.
Yeah, who wouldn't be, honestly?
Right.
Without a doubt, gonna be trying to win that back.
Can't even imagine going up against a friend like that. Well, former friend, I guess, now.
Yep.
Friends like these, who needs enemies?
Right.
Need to ask who his barber is.
It's impressive.
So you can stay far away from him?
It is. Yep, exactly.
I don't know what kind of skill that barber has. Some kind of anti-gravity stuff going on, but whatever.
A lot of spray.
Oh, yeah.
And coming out now, Mamba Ant.
Oh, yeah.
And the hair tonight.
Yeah, he's got a...
He is ready to defend that championship. He's keeping that belt. Yeah. All right.
Did he just toss that water bottle?
He did.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Hey, at least...
It's fine. We've got people to clean that up.
No, we're going to need a wet floor sign in a second here.
We're going to need a wet floor sign, please. We cannot afford a lawsuit.
He finished the water bottle. Stop overreacting. See?
Yeah. I got to say, I love the energy he brings to the ring.
Absolutely. Oh, my God.
You can tell he is not playing around.
Absolutely not, and I can't wait to see him kick JK's ass.
We're just gonna have to see what happens.
Well, you never have faith, man. Everyone.
No, I can't afford to.
Well, definitely not. No, none of us can, honestly.
No.
What do you mean?
I've just got a little bit of a problem. What do you mean? What do I mean?
You're acting like we don't get paid.
Liz, shut up.
How much are we getting paid?
Shut up. God. All right. Oh, mess here.
God.
What a way to open. Oh! Ooh.
All right. Alrighty.
That hair is made out of titanium. That hair is not
absolutely
moving.
Absolutely.
Mamba Ant already delivering punishment. Oh, but it looks like the tables are starting to turn.
Oh, and a miss there. Come on, Ant. There we go. There it is.
Oh, dear.
That was a strong elbow, followed up by a strong kick by Mamba. Ooh, that suplex. Already going for the stairs.
Good lord. What's he gonna do? Well, I have an idea. Oh, Ant over here with the baseball
bat. Ooh.
You gotta love the bat. You gotta hate him.
Roll out of the way.
Where is he going?
He's out of here.
Audience.
What is happening?
I should have just stayed over there then.
Oh!
Giving the crowd
a
little bit of a
punch.
Up close action here.
Holy
wailing on him there.
On top.
Good lord.
I don't think I've seen anything like this.
Professionals fight like they're on the street.
You gotta love it. You'll love to see it.
Love to see it. Hate to feel it. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. And to think they were friends at some point, the way they're fighting.
That is absolutely devastating.
God, would you hit me like that if we fell out?
Ooh, that, you know?
We're friends.
Okay, all right, here. You wound me, you really do.
Ooh, that wind up on that punch. JK is really taking a beating.
Do we got tissues back there somewhere?
I think we might.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
Oh.
I don't know.
Fine, I guess. God,
please. Oh, okay. Getting back into the ring here.
Oh,
the bat.
Immediately.
Really going to town on JK here. Oh.
That went flying.
Oh.
What?
My God.
What's that?
Did he just spit venom?
What happened?
We'll cover.
What is the... happened there?
What the?
A little silly here.
I was going to comment on the eyes earlier.
Ooh.
Well, they're certainly not friends anymore if there was any...
Absolutely not. Into a submission hold here.
Ooh, that...
Breaks out of it.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Give him a little love tap there. All right. RKO out of nowhere. Good God, into a cover. One.
Will it be enough?
Two.
No, not enough. But that certainly did some damage there.
Mm-hmm.
All right, he's feeling himself
now. Just make sure knows how to
slither out. Absolutely. Oh, he's got the stairs again.
He's got a table.
He's got the table.
Give up or...
All right.
Oh, he is walking away.
All right. He's deciding. Oh, he's coming back.
What is he thinking?
I don't think he is right now. Oh, no. He's... Oh. Huh?
Did all those hits to the head do some brain damage?
No, he's all right. He's,
setting up that table?
He's...
Not yet.
Ooh. Now
there
he is.
There we go.
Oh, grabbing him. Ooh, dropping him to the floor.
Ooh. Welcome to no!
Oh, on to the...
Not yet. JK here, stumbling a bit, bleeding even. Did not notice that.
What is he?
Oh, his hair is perfect.
The sledgehammer.
Oh, yeah.
Mamba Ant taunting him to get out of the ring.
JK firing back at the crowd.
Oh.
All right. Oh, okay.
That's going to be a broken rib.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be all right.
Really, though?
That'll be fine. All of our... our fellows here, they always end up okay.
If not, then...
Oh, well. Oh, okay.
Into the table.
Getting smacked around here. Oh, but he's back on his feet. Ooh, and his... Ooh, okay. They just keep going back and forth here. Ooh, ooh.
These are two fighters that know each other's moves.
Oh, absolutely. Ooh.
Ooh.
God, that always looks so painful.
You can feel how personal this is. Oh!
A lot of history between them.
Oh!
Who is this?
the hell's going on here?
What's he doing out here? Given a distraction. KO! Into a cover. One, two, three. Oh, and that, I would have liked to see that table used, but what was that about?
I don't know. What was that?
It was certainly
almost
strange, but hey.
Competitor.
It that gave Ant what he needed to get this match over with. Put JK out of his misery. Look at him go.
Who is setting up these fights? Who is getting these people in here?
Now another person has to get paid.
Yep.
Is that the only thing ever on your mind?
What? More Warhead Wednesday up next with that. Okay.